birthday, Ginge. I love you.
Hello, Mom. Happy birthday to you. 60. Wow. I can't even believe it. I hope you have a wonderfully blessed day. We love you so much. You're so very important to us. Enjoy your cheesecake, and I hope you have many, many more birthdays to come. We love you. Happy birthday, Mom! I just want to let you know that I love you, and I am so proud to be your daughter. You've always been there for me whenever I've needed you, and I just wanted to say happy birthday. I am blessed that I got to be your daughter and that you got to be my mom, and I'm very grateful to have you in my life, and I wouldn't have it any other way. Happy birthday.
Take the picture.
Push the red button again.
Wait. Say amen. Say happy birthday again.
Happy birthday. Push the red button.
Say amen.
Push the red button.
My older daughter is Ginger Kelly. That was my firstborn, and so we were so thankful to have a beautiful little girl. And she has been so much pleasure to me. I'm happy that she has lived close to me. Depend on her. If I ever needed anything, all I had to do was to call her, and she'd be right here. And that was such a blessing to me. And now that I'm older, I've had to have eye surgery, and she put drops in my eyes for probably 6 weeks. And I don't know what I would have done if I hadn't have had her. She is loving and caring. And of course, my other daughter married and went to England, so I was just left with this one daughter. And she was a blessing to me and a pleasure for the, you know, ever since I've had her. And I hope she can have a wonderful birthday tomorrow. She'll be 60 years old. And I love her dearly. Bye-bye. Happy birthday.
I love you so much. And I hope you have a happy birthday. And I like to sleep in your comfortable bed sometimes. A few like weeks ago again, when we got to spend the night, we got to have a good sleep. It was comfortable. I like to sleep in your bed. It was just so comfortable. I like your house so much. I loved it when you came over and stayed a little bit until you were done helping me and Junior work. I liked it, and I liked it when you read the stories. I liked it when you were here. I just wonder when you're gonna come back and when you're gonna do work with us. And I wish you had a happy birthday. Bye.
That's very good.
Hi, Mom, and happy birthday. I hope that 60 has been everything that you've wanted it to be. And I just wanted to say that I am so thankful that you are my mother. I don't know what I would have done if I didn't have a mother that was as caring and beautiful, understanding, and kind as you are. So thank you for always being here, and I really love you. Happy birthday.